It's the end of an era for the Colorado State Rams. Demolition is underway at Hughes Stadium. It was home to CSU's football team for 48 years. The teardown is expected to take nearly a month. Now,